The picturesque hill station of Nainital is one of the most popular tourist resorts of the country. Life here revolves around the Naini Lake, so called because of its eye-like shape, and the city derives its name from it. A boat ride in the blue-green lake with hills all around is an enthralling experience. Legend has it that Sati, the consort of Hindu god Shiva, consigned herself to the sacrificial fire when her father slighted her husband. Grief-stricken, Shiva danced the Tandav, or dance of fury, with his wife's lifeless body until Lord Vishnu cut it into bits, scattering it all over the land. It is believed that Sati's eyes, or Nain, landed here, hence the name Nainital.
All your old time sake, all the romance comes out with the boat riding. And lovely, ये जो आपकी जो ताल है यहाँ पे, इसको देख के really बहुत ये महसूस होता है कि this whole lot of the romance comes in your life.
Discovered in 1841 by a Britisher called Lord Baron, the oldest part of Nainital still retain their colonial charm. The Church of St. John in Wilderness, built in 1846, is a beautiful Gothic structure and one of the earliest colonial buildings. Apart from the church buildings, like St. Nicholas, were also raised during the colonial rule.
घूमने के लिए बहुत आदर्श जगह है, काफी सारी जगह है यहाँ घूमने के लिए.